Everyone, welcome to Sunday's vlog. It is half one,
we'll pop the bill in the post, shall we?
And it's British summer time begins now, and the clocks go forward.
Not a peep since Marcus was discharged. Looks like she's taking on Roland's nose, mate. Seriously,
like
Kathy Bates in Misery.
Well, here in the UK anyway,
Leopard's never too old to change
but
its
the
spot,
question
Sharon.
Of the day is,
she's
do
a very
you
old leopard.
Have the system of time?
And she has been around the jungle for
and do the clocks go forward with you?
Oh, yeah. Just talking
about you. So comment down below, because I want to know the question of the day is, do you have summertime where the clocks go forward?
Your praise isn't necessary.
So, yeah.
No, credit where it's due. I mean, you have been looking after him, haven't you?
I'm wearing
in your dreams, dear neighbour, do I look like Florence
Disney
Nightingale?
Princess pyjamas.
So, who is
I had a
I got from Primark.
Fully trained. He was between
but
jobs.
But I don't know whether they still have them.
Square jaw.
Because I bought them ages ago. Yeah. And as you can see, I made my hair doing really quickly. So yeah, and as you can see in the background, we are watching birds
as we head to the Hallowed Sunhill next.
Bedtime.
It's Bill next.
So. And then I'm uploading and then let's see how many subscribers I've got. So yeah, basically yeah.
It's a rare thing to be able to be happy. I don't think you can do my two lines of minus.
Yes you can.
But I can't.
Wallander returns, Saturday 17th of February, new to drama. Chigwell next and catch up with
the sisters. On the falls or something, I don't know. Yeah. So let's see.
As you two can see yourselves. Here's Mum and her monument. She's fast asleep, the third coat's hardly dry, and already a quivering in your shoes. Well, I'll tell you this much. I don't regret that I did it. And I will not bow my head to any snotty nosed town hall clerks and their narrow minded rules. I shall look them straight in the face. And I'll say, I am the man that's responsible, and I'm proud of it.
Thank you for this 1,334. I thank you very much for that.
20 past 7 tomorrow night, probably the last platoon in the land that you'd want in charge of a ginormous gun. Dad's army, that's Utah's on goal. Next today, more from the trotters.
Dad's done the recording. I'm doing some videos and some extra videos to go on my channel again. I will definitely see you in the next episode. Hello everyone! I'm back. My dad is back from the pub. And
surprises,
basically.
Disneyland Paris 25th anniversary.
I just don't know what to engage you with because
elite. The new nerve surge fire with a high capacity rotating drum. And slam fire to blast 15 darts as fast as you find a target. When you need to just keep blasting. This is the new surge fire from Nerf. It's Nerf or nothing. This year's Kids' Choice Awards was epic. If you missed all the slime, stars, and sinners, don't worry. There's another chance to see the 2018 Kids' Choice Awards today at 5:30 on Nick.
You thought it was finished?
Fear not. We're back to Game Shakers on Nick.
Girl from out of town.
I can't fix it, okay? So let's just go tell Jerry that we can't make the billboard work tonight.
No way, lady.
Now what? We are going to take over.
Condo in Manhattan, baby girl, what's happening? Chew your ass and ride it, so gonna get to clapping. Don't clap a phone,